Special name always begin with always begin with capital letter. Now, which noun you start with capital letter? Which name? First, Sanya. Here, S is capital. So, underline this one. So, Sanya is a special name. Clear? Now, second, my name is Rohan. My name is Rohan. Now, tell me, in this sentence, which word is start from capital letter? Rohan. Right? So, underline this word and Rohan is a special name. Third, today is Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. Okay? Today is Sunday. Sunday is the days of a week. So, S is capital? Yes. So, underline this word and Sunday is a special name. Fourth, where is Mumbai? M-U-M-B-A-I, Mumbai. So, where is Mumbai? Now, tell me, in this sentence, which word is start from capital letter? This word, Mumbai. So, underline this word and Mumbai is special name of cities, right? So, Mumbai is special name. And last, D-O-R-E-M-O-N, Doraemon. Doraemon is famous cartoon soap. Okay? So, the name of the cartoon is Doraemon. So, special name is Doraemon. So, the words Sanya, Rohan, Sunday, Mumbai and Doraemon, these all words are special names. Now, let's revise chapter 5. He or she. Okay? Now that we already learned previous video that chapter 5, he or she. Now, what is the meaning of he? He is used for male and she is used for female. Okay? Now, let's see an example of he. He means brother, uncle, aunt, father, son, etc. And she is used for female. For an example, wife, auntie, mommy, mother, etc. Now, match the male names with the correct female names. Okay? Here male words are given and here female words are given. So you have to match male naming word with the female naming words. Okay? So first one is B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Now what is the female naming word of brother? So brother, sister. And what is the spelling of sister? S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. So you have to match brother with sister. Okay, brother, sister. Second number, B-U-L-L, bull. Bull is a male naming word of animal, right? So bull, and what is the female naming word of bull? Cow. So bull, cow. You have to match bull with cow. Bull, cow. Third number, L-I-O-N, lion. Lion is also male naming word of animal. So lion, lioness. Lion, lioness. You have to match lion with lioness. Okay? Fourth, D-R-A-K-E, bread. D-R-A-K-E, bread. Now what is the meaning of bread? Bread means male naming word of bird. Red, and what is the female naming word of red? Duck. D-U-C-K, duck. So you have to match red with duck. Okay? Red, duck. D-U-C-K, duck. Fifth, K-I-N-G, king. K-I-N-G, king. King is a male naming word and you have to match with female naming word. So what is the female naming word of king? King, queen. Okay, and what is the spelling of queen? Q-U-E-E-N, queen. So you have to match queen with queen. husband with wife. Okay, see, brother, sister, bull, cow, lion, lioness, bread, dog, king, queen, and husband, wife. Okay. Now, for your homework, you have to write in textbook page number 74, exercise A that we learn in with this video, and exercise A, circle the doing words. Okay. Then from textbook page number 32, exercise A, circle, underline the special names, and exercise B, match the male naming word with the female naming words. This